Yesterday. Starting center fielder for the Giants hits one to center field. That's where Chris Taylor is waiting for the first out. ...31-year-old Andrew McCutchen slaps one the other way. Yasiel Puig on the move. He will run it down and finish a 1-2-3 first for Alex Wood. Just as yesterday with Chris Taylor to lead it off, then Seager and Puig. The one difference comes in the cleanup spot where Kike Hernandez is no longer. Cody Bellinger moves there. Grandal hits fifth. Kemp is in left. Utley with his first start and Logan Forsythe out of the eighth spot. All against the 32-year-old from the Dominican Republic. Now in his third season with the Giants, Johnny Cueto. To keep that contract rolling, 6 years, $130 million, like you mentioned. Pulls a string at a 1-2. When he's healthy, he's still effective. A hard line drive to right that Andrew McCutchen catches. ...3-2 again with a quick pitch, and Puig gets a pop fly. Andrew McCutchen, 1-2-3, go the Dodgers in the first. Off and rolling on a perfect night for baseball. Strike one.
You think about winner.
For four yesterday, struck out three times. He's in an 0-2 hole here. Puts it in play, but an easy play. And again, two up and two down. Logan Forsythe. And then the first time that he picked up a baseball to start his offseason throwing program, he said, you know what? I'm doing it. One pitch to get Hunter Pence. Seven pitches to get the Giants 1-2-3 in the second. Right-hander home with a 2-2. Bellinger hits a big bouncer. They were shifted over. And Longoria with a nice play. Tough play for anybody, let alone a guy who's not used to coming at it from that angle.
Towards you.
Grandal serves one to left center, takes off on Pence. He leaps and catches it for the second out. Hunter Pence, a right fielder by trade. Nothing in two.
Was looking like he was going to take your job. You are helping him now.
Johnny Cueto waits on that bounce to come down, and both pitchers perfect through two innings. On to the third.
Day you pitch poorly, they play well for you also. Eliminate those losses.
His belt swinging and missing, and it's 0-2. Personality, the right attitude for it. And he's got a strikeout of Brandon Belt to open the third. His first of the night. Three of them. Crawford down on strikes, and back-to-back K's to open the third.
Is an experiential part of the sport. You need to see good pitching.
Forsythe, liner to center. Jackson misread it, but recovered for the second out. Next will be his 40th of the night. Wasting no time bringing it. Down the middle for strike three. Nine up, nine down, both sides into the middle innings.
Cool thing that I don't know where that came from, but
Austin Jackson with a ground ball to third, a high throw from Forsythe, and the Giants have the first base runner with the game as Jackson reaches to start the fourth.
This year.
Joe Panic lays down a bunt at Logan Forsythe and advances Jackson into scoring position.
Now right there, Bulldog, you remember that? You practice trying to get backspin, that it makes the ball carry out of the ballpark.
McCutchen, they say, offers. Alex Wood strikes him out for out number two in the fourth.
Alex Wood's got good stuff tonight.
Taylor cracks a pop fly into center. Jackson for the first out. Cueto's first one is cut on and missed. That thing disappeared, and it's 0-1. Here with the Giants in 2016. Again, pulls the string and gets ahead 1-2. For the Dodgers shortstop, Corey Seager. A pause and a pitch and a pop. Crawford out. Jackson in. Two out. Last. What do you do the other nights? Longoria hits a bouncer to Logan Forsythe for the first out. And in talking with Yasmani Grandal, who is caught. Softly hit. Forsythe's been busy. He juggles, recovers, and throws in time for the second out. And this is one where they'll take a look at the replay.
Take a look at the Morongo slow-mo cam as we wait for New York's call. And that came very quickly.
Natural spot of third. Brandon Belt, strike one. Based on the numbers. One and two. You throw it like that, doesn't matter where you line them up.
Into the shift.
Woods 1-2. A fly ball to left field. Easily playable for Matt Kemp. Two
out. You pick it up.
A 1-2. And a softly hit tapper. This is going to be a tough play. A bare hand and no play for Seager. Another soft grounder to second. Chase Utley's got it. Five shutout innings from Alex Wood. A couple of base runners. No true damage. Kemp do next. Cueto pitches and Grandal swings and misses at one in the dirt. That is only the second strikeout of the game for Cueto. And it's the second out of the fifth. Debuted in 06, but didn't really become an everyday guy until Cueto's rookie year of 08. A crack bat roller to short. Johnny Cueto with five no-hit innings. On to the sixth. No score. That one sweeps in the zone for strike three. Chopper to short. Under the glove of Seager. Keeps the door open for Buster Posey. Alex Wood delivers to him. Posey strikes it in the air to right. Yasiel Puig. It led to just one additional pitch and sends us to the bottom of the sixth. Who will crack through first? Cueto against Wood. It's been a dandy tonight. Pitches into a perfect game through five and a third. His 3-2 again. Strikes him out at 92. Two gone. Strike three called. Johnny Cueto, perfect through six innings. Alex Wood thought that he had become the first Dodger base runner of the night. Across the board into the seventh. Pence flips one into center. It hangs up for Chris Taylor. Two out. What a memorable night that was.
One mistake is usually the difference. Into fair ground.
Strike three. Brandon Belt chases Alex Wood. What a night. Seven innings of shutout ball, and he's given up just an infield single.
Go for it if it continues.
That's a 2-1 fly. Chris Taylor muscles one. Right center. Forget about it all. Perfect game gone. No hitter gone. On a leadoff single from Chris Taylor in the seventh. Justin Upton hit a home run to break it up. Ground ball to second. Panic to Crawford. He flips it to first, and it's quickly erased. 4-6-3. And so he's still.
Where your rotation is already hurting.
He's been his best pitch all night right there, that changeup.
He's elevated the fastball and cutter.
Puig hits one in the air towards the corner. But it's run down by Pence. Oh, it sounded good. It looked good, but it died in the corner, and it's still scoreless. On to the eighth. Austin Jackson. High drive to left. Matt Kemp on the move. Still going to the warning track to the corner to catch it. It brought rain, but it didn't bring anything else. And it's still scoreless to the bottom of the eighth inning. Tony Watson, who's such an important postseason piece for the Dodgers last year, comes in for the Giants. The environment. Bellinger strikes out to open the eighth. Watson's 0-2. Two out. And now here he is. Softly hit the short. Brandon Crawford. It's to the ninth we go. Still looking for the first run of this one for his 2018 debut.
Two-time All-Star closer, two-time Trevor Hoffman National League Reliever of the Year.
He was confident it would be there once the regular season got rolling. Panic drives one to deep right center field. Puig's running out of room at the wall, and Panic's done it again. A 1-0 Giants win in the opener on a Panic home run. A 1-0 Giants lead in the ninth of game two on a Panic home run. Here in the ninth. Posey now, fly ball to left. That camps under it, and one out. Pretty close that time.
Attention, and also almost picking him off. Jab step towards second for McCutchen.
There it is. But the Giants have broken the scoring seal with a home run from Joe Panic. To the bottom of the ninth we go. The lone run in the game is from a Joe Panic home run. Last chance for the Dodgers, and it comes against Hunter Strickland, who's handling the closing duties of Mark Melancon opening the season on the DL. Chase Utley starting the ninth by taking strike three. Forsyth in particular, this will be the ninth pitch. Here it comes. Inside corner, strike three. He homered. He pops it up on the first pitch. Back-to-back 1-0 defeats for the Dodgers to open 2018. Tonight they managed just one hit against Cueto and two relievers. And Joe Panic for the second day in a row. The hero with a solo home run.